And now, back to Know Your Body with your host, Mrs. Hurd.
Thank you, and welcome back to Know Your Body. Today we'll be talking with two members of the carbohydrate family. Please help me welcome Miss Healthy Carb.
Thank you for having me. I just wanted to say hello to my friends Protein and Fiber who are watching at home. We hang out together.
Well, welcome to the show. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Well, I am a carbohydrate, or carb for short. People say that I am complex because I come from yellow and green light foods. I'm just a healthy carb, which means I give kids the energy they need to play and learn.
Oh, that's terrific.
Oh, and I also provide steady levels of energy released over time. You can find me in fresh fruits and vegetables, dairy products, beans, rice, whole grain breads, and cereals.
Wow, you're all over the supermarket.
Hey, did you forget about me? I'm bored hanging out over here. I ate all the donuts and cookies and drank all the sodas. Now, what am I supposed to do?
Well, I guess we can talk to you now. Audience, please help me welcome Mr. High Fructose Corn Syrup.
Well, I'll sit over here. I like hanging out alone.
Can you tell us a little bit about yourself, Mr. High Fructose Corn Syrup?
Oh, yeah. Well, let's see. I'm part of the red light branch of the family. I don't have any nutritional value. Yeah. But, well, you can find me in almost everything now, from breads to ketchup. Why, just check your product nutrition label and you'll find me. Yeah, I'm everywhere.
Yeah, but you let everybody down. You start off with a big burst of energy and then poof, you're gone.
I heard that you helped to make children overweight.
Oh, yeah. Well, I digest quickly. And that way it makes them feel hungry again real soon. Speaking of hungry, you got any candy?
Mr. High Fructose Corn Syrup, I have a question for you. Oh my goodness, he seems to have fallen asleep. How did that happen?
Well, with red light carbs, the blood sugar rises, then it falls with a crash. When he wakes up, he is going to be cranky and irritable. It's not a pretty sight. In fact, I think I'll say goodbye now, before he wakes up.
Well, it was a pleasure meeting you, Miss Healthy Carb. Audience, I guess that's our show for today. So until next time, know your body.
Hey, I want some sugar and I want it now.
Oh, goodness. Security?
Hey, will you take your hands off of me?